close it down.
We started, I already had the layout design kind of in mind, because I set it up in the garage. I guess it's on the Tuesday and Thursday.
It usually does.
Yeah. I was doing
lubricate and coat the inside of the cylinder housing. That way the piston runs smoother and the cylinder housing is protected from the abrasive nature of the steam. Whale oil.
It used to be whale oil. Tank of whale oil. It's a paraffin base. And it's propane fired. You feel the heat here coming out.
Oh, yeah.
Let's get steam up. We'll see what happens. We had trouble yesterday on the switch here derailing. So I put a little lead sheet here on the barrier here and see if that helps it. This has true scale. The wheels and the flanges are wheel to scale, so it's smaller than these ones here.
Are you going to do it here?
No. I just lit the fire.
Oh, you want to see the fire?
You want to see the fire?
The fire?
The fire inside the cylinder?
Woo!
It's hot.
Back and forth. We gotta do some more track work here.